Hello guys, mag-unlock po tayo ng Galaxy Note Edge ng Docomo. Docomo Japan. Let's start. Natin dismiss about setting about device name SC01G Note Edge ng NTT Docomo. Okay, try natin unlock sa C3X. Okay. Connected na ang phone. Sa model niya, model name niya, select natin ang N15J. N15J. Then, unlock. Click for testing natin kung ma-unlock siya sa current version. And click natin unlock. Answer from phone. Try natin isang port. Lock. Phone info. Yeah, okay. Unlocking error. Hindi siya na-unlock. So, para ma-unlock siya, we need to downgrade the baseband version. Download mo na. Okay, select the modem, open, okay. I-audit muna natin, ipa-plus natin yung modem. Ayan. Download mode na, detected na sa audit, okay. Plus natin yung modem file. Then, start. After natin ma-flash yung modem, balik tayo sa C3X. Then, kanina nag-error siya nung hindi pa natin na-downgrade yung baseband version. Ngayon, try ulit natin i-unlock. Okay. Try natin unlock ngayon. Unlocking, okay. Nag-restart ang phone. Tapos tingnan natin kung unlock na. Unlock na. Okay guys, yun, ganun lang. I will put the link on the description for the modem file. Okay, thank you, bye bye.